These are the American Le Mans cars in Manhattan, July 2010. That is the GT3R hybrid, which, as I understand, may be running in the United States soon.